P0758 is a diagnostic trouble code for shift solenoid B electrical. Under this circumstance, stop driving and repair your vehicle immediately. It indicates that the PCM has detected an electrical abnormality in transmission shift solenoid B. If you want to fix car problems, check out the videos here. You're also welcome to leave comments below. Our mechanic professionals will answer them shortly. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks again for watching this video.